Hi guys, it's Rushmina and welcome back to my channel. Welcome. Today's video is about the different kinds of makeup brushes out there and what you can use to do your makeup quickly. So I will not be going into a huge list. I'm just going to be covering the really basic ones so that it's simple and easy to understand. So keep watching and don't forget to subscribe. Alright, so the first brush we're going to be talking about is from this brush kit that I got together. So they look like this. And the first brush that I'm going to be talking about is a foundation brush. So this is what it looks like. This is a foundation brush. And this is the brush number 3 from BH Cosmetics. And how you use this is first you apply liquid foundation all over your face. And then you can use this in a stroking motion across your face like that to blend it in, or you can put some foundation on your hand and then take it a little by little and then use it all over your face, so then you might get a nicer, smoother, more evened out finish. So that's for foundation. Now the second brush we're going to be talking about is a eyeshadow brush, and this is the eyeshadow brush you use for putting eyeshadow in your crease. So this is brush number 4 from the same kit from BH Cosmetics. And what you do is you put your brush into your eyeshadow palette and get pigment on it, and then you just use it on this area nicely in your crease, and you keep blending that out so that your crease gets full of eyeshadow. And this is what you use in the most central part of your eyelid. So this is the second brush. Now moving on, we're going to be talking about the third brush, which is also part of the same kit. This is a blending brush. So this is an eyeshadow blending brush. So this is brush number 5 from the same kit that I already mentioned. And what you use this for is to just blend everything out and diffuse it around the edges, because you have so much pigment here but you don't want it to be a blob. So you want it to blend out nicely, so you bring it out like that and you keep blending it and you keep smudging it around your eye like this to make the colors fade a little bit, make them a little less harsh, and also make them look more smooth as part of your entire makeup look. Alright, so now that we've covered our foundation, we've covered our eyeshadow, the next thing that we're going to be talking about is a contour brush. So base done, eyes done, and now cheeks, nose, chin. So the next brush we have is our contour brush. So this is what it looks like. So I got this from Superdrug in the UK, and it's very easy to blend. You just pucker up your cheeks and keep blending like that. I blend in a circular motion and I blend it upwards, so I go from down to up. It's like blending a cloud that's tilted like this. So I blend like that. And I keep doing that all over my cheeks, on my chin, on my nose. And you can watch my previous video to see how I contour my face. So that is for contour. And now we're moving on to the next thing. So the next thing is something that's really popular, and that is highlight. And highlight is popular because you just get this instant pop to your nose, to your cheeks, and your face just glows from miles away. So people love highlighter, and I see why. And for highlighter, I use a fan brush, which is the standard highlighting brush. So what you do is you put this in your powder highlighter and you use it in strokes like that on your cheeks and on your nose like that, on the tip of your nose. So that is highlighter. And the last brush that we're going to be talking about today is another favorite, because this is what I use for my blush. And for blush, you need an angled, like fluffy brush like that, which is a blush brush. So you dip it into your blush, and I also take this in strokes on my cheeks like that. And I use it like this, and I also blend out a little bit. It's like a mix, circular, strokey, upward, no proper movement here. I just love blush, so I put blush and I just keep dabbing it like this on my cheek. So that is my blush brush. So guys, that's all. That was a really quick video, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching. I will see you next time.